To make roasted bone marrow, all I do is stick a frozen marrow bone into my air fryer at 425 degrees for about 20 to 25 minutes. Less cook time will keep the bone marrow more solidified, and more cook time will start to liquefy the bone marrow. Then you can add it on top of your favorite meat or just eat it with a spoon. See the caption for more tips.